Guards! Intruder!
Damn it, I dropped my phone again today. Second time. Oh shit, this is kinda creepy.
So, what did you find out?
The Pains were contracted by the Dragonfall Covenant to steal a Daedric artifact.
A Covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the village.
Thank you.
My husband, Gelund, went fishing yesterday morning. He never came home. I went looking for him this morning with my dog, and now my dog has wandered off.
You're not having very good luck today.
No, I'm not. The last place I saw Rexis was near our mill, just north of here. Take this whistle. Use it when you get over there. I'll wait here in case he comes home.
I'll find your dog and your husband if I can. Let's just see where he wants to go.
Boat sank off the coast in a storm. It was unnatural. I saw colors I've never seen before. I drifted for hours on a plank. I thought I was dead.
You're going to be fine, Gulen.
I don't know.
Just give me a second, and I'll head back home. I'll lean on Rexis when I get tired. Palmyra will be worried sick. Thank you.
Thanks.
Talk to Mola. Where the hell is she? She's back in downtown.
Alive, and they're not furry anymore.
I'm just glad I could help.
I don't know what we'd have done, living out the rest of our lives as cheese-eating rodents.
If I ever find that mage, I'm going to show him what it means to be vermin.
So I still gotta find some villagers. I went up there. I need to go there. So we're gonna try that area. If I can't find anybody down, come back and tell Captain Rana to evacuate early. Here.
You're not one of the bandits. Help me!
How did they capture you?
They got me in the forest. We were gathering firewood. Dedring, my brother, tried to fight. They split his skull with an axe. Damn. I thought I was a dead man until you arrived.
Let me untie you.
Shaw's bones. Thank you. I'd like to kill every one of those bandits. But I'm no fighter. I'm glad you are. Kill a few for Dedring. I'll buy you a drink back at the village.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
I've gathered all the missing villagers, Renana.
The people of Bleak Rock owe you. I owe you.
Let's get going.
You're right. We can't wait any longer. Vivek, preserve us all. The Covenant is here. They've taken the signal fire, and we need to warn the mainland. I need you to carve a path through them and light it. The beacon stands atop the tower just outside town.
Where are you going to be?
I'm going to rally the villagers and get them ready to go. Find Chilroni when you're done at the tower. She'll hold the way open. She knows where to go.
I'll do it. Good luck, Renana.
Get that fire lit. We'll be ready to go when you get back.
Where are we going? Has the boat returned?
I don't expect to see those troops again. We're headed for a beach on the far side of the island. They don't think I know about it, but smugglers sometimes anchor in that cove. I just hope we catch a break.
Goodbye. I still don't have any issues for my guy. He's a strong shit barefooted. That's a badass. We get this badass. Some shit about fucking shoes.
No! too many. There were just too many of them.
The Sanctify is lit, Killarney. What happened?
The Covenant is here. They set fire to the village. Narald and I tried to protect the Earthturner family and the rest of the farmers.
Where are they?
Denskar headed to the bunkhouse. Ira tried to take shelter in my home. Then the soldiers set fires, laughing. Please, you have to get water. Save our people. I came to warn you, but the troops, they caught up to me.
Take it easy. How can I help you?
You can't. Don't come back for me. Just get Ira, Denskar, Litrecht, and Trinhild. I didn't see where they went. Rana's at the old tomb. Tell her. I forgive her.
Goodbye. Bitch, where are you?
The soldiers chased me in here. I thought I might burn alive.
You can make it if you run. Hurry, get to the tomb.
I can make it. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Soldiers are everywhere. Where's Tilrani? I thought I'd be safe with her.
Tilrani's not here. Hurry, run to the tomb.
I bet she's there now. I'll see her there. Thank you.
Goodbye.
I just couldn't help it. I ran. I'm sorry.
You're going to be safe. Quickly, run to the tomb.
Kind, protect me. Thank you. I'll go.
Goodbye. On poor chickens. Meow. There's a guy right there.
Tilrani told us to run. I thought of the water and all those calm days in the surf. What was I thinking?
Your family is gathering at the tomb. Quick, run.
Yes, my family. I should go to them. Here I go.
Goodbye.
Welcome back. The villagers you rallied are ready to move.
Then you've done everything we can.
I just wish we could have done more. Well then, are you ready to get off this rock?
Fuck yeah.
You and I are going to lead the way through the tomb. The locals call it Last Rest. Darj and Sif are going to bring up. We'll make sure everyone keeps moving.
Are you sure we can make our own way through?
Tribunal willing. I've studied a map of the tomb's layout, but I never dared to enter. This place is old. The original inhabitants of Bleak Rock rest inside, and not quietly.
What are we waiting for then? I figured out where my phone was still on the floor.
Two switches will shut these traps off. We need to hit them at the same time. Get the one on the far wall. I'll hit mine when you do.
Goodbye.
Darj, bring them through.
So many dead because of me. I don't know if I'll be able to live with myself after this.
The villagers need you to lead them to safety.
They need a leader, but they're stuck with me.
Where do we go from here?
I need you to unlock a door deeper inside the tomb. That door will have stones with flower symbols upon it. Head through the door behind me. I'll see you soon.
Goodbye.
This way. We're almost out. I'll unlock the door at the bottom of the stairs. In the next room, there's another switch I'll need you to trigger.
Goodbye.
The cove should be just beyond this door. I'll go on ahead. Wait for the rest of them here.
Goodbye.
Will get us to safety. He's a hero of the Pact. And for what I've promised to pay him, he'd better be.
Where are we headed?
I fear the Covenant would intercept us if we went straight for Darvin's Watch. So we're going to make for Dalmora, a small town down the coast. Are you ready to go?
Let's get out of here. Well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.